snow continues to cause problems for drivers. The Ada County Sheriff's Office says since midnight last night, there have been 10 accidents and 20 slide-offs as well, and they are super busy up there.